Space. My home. Was ever a man as lucky as I? Who but the Silver Surfer can soar the cosmic currents and be one with the many wonders of the galaxies? And yet, even now, I feel confused and uncertain. Where do I come from? Why do I serve? The surface of this world is entirely artificial. I shall search past it.
Lord Glenn, the monitor satellites are picking up an intruder. The planetary database confirms it. The Silver Surfer has entered our space.
Yes. The necessary energy lies within. This planet can indeed ease his hunger.
My lord, he's sending out the call to Galactus.
He must be stopped!
You know the procedure.
Nothing can stand in my way. These beings know that it is impossible for them to prevail, and yet they fight on. Their struggle moves me in a way I do not understand, yet I cannot allow it to sway me. I sorrow for you, my planetary brothers.
We have other weapons, Lord Glenn. There is still time.
No, Ivar. The Silver Surfer's power is awesome, and all our data indicates that it is as nothing compared to that of his master. This is the day we have dreaded since Galactus first arrived in the city. Only by evacuating do our people have a chance to survive.
Time after time, I have borne witness to wanderers forced from their homes. Yet never does the sight cease to be a bitter one.